I am going to explain how to use OER software engineering course from Moodle site. For that reason, just search for learn24by7.jilomeo.com. It will open home page. You can see the various courses available here. Now I am going to show how to use this OER activity software engineering course. For that, just click on login. Now, to use this course, firstly you have to log in for this website. If you have already logged in this course, you can directly access the course. Now here, you have to provide username and password. If you are custom user, then you can create your own account. Here I have provided create new account link, that is self registration. Just click on that link. Now this will open sign up pages. Here you have to provide username by your choice, then relevant password. Here are some criteria given for password. Then your email ID, first name, surname, city, country, and your security question. After filling up all these details, just click on the create new account. Now, after clicking on create my new account, it will send confirmation email to your provided email ID. Just click on that email and it will redirect you to the Learn24x7 Jilomeo site. Now I have created one user ID. And I am logging in site. When you log in this site, you have to enroll for that OER software engineering course. There will be one option, enroll me. Just click on the enroll me button. Now just click OER activity software engineering. Now you are free to access this course. There are some topics divided into particular sections. You can see here. Now, first one is about the OER course. Here, I have explained how to use this OER software engineering course. The video that you are watching right now is given here. Then, learning objective of this course. After that, software application domain. This is one topic. Here, I have explained how this software application domain is used in a software engineering. There are some algebraic weights. Then submission, we will see one by one after some time. Then second topic, use case diagram. Here are some learning objectives of this particular concept. Then the key concept of this topic is components of use case diagram. Here is learning by doing, that is a video provided for use case diagram explanation. You can download it and watch it. Here are some quiz based upon this diagram and use this diagram. You can solve it. And the submission. This submission is database activity, whereas this submission for software application is a workshop activity. After completing the quizzes and submission, we have derived some discussion forum. And the focus question for this discussion forum is discuss the various applications that you used in your day-to-day life. You have to discuss or hear some questions from the discussion forum. Then after completing the discussion, there is a reflection quiz, that is whether you have interacted with the peers or whether you have visited the author's discussion. It's asked a reflection quiz. After completing all the activities, there is a course and survey, or we can say that course feedback. Here we have asked certain questions. Access the course information. from the students. Now, students, software application. Here you can attempt the quiz by clicking this LBD. Now the quiz window will be open. Quiz now. Your time given is 5 minutes. Now click on the attempt quiz now. You will be redirected to the question paper and you have to choose correct answer from the given choices. You will be assessed from the given answer